most famous melody made by you is?
It's a song that's still very special to me, and I have a silver record from Norway, so I thank you if you're responsible, and it's called The End of the World.